Miley Cyrus won her first ever Grammy with her song Flowers. And she couldn't believe it. Because while she was performing the song, she had this hilarious reaction.
I didn't wanna leave you, but had to. I didn't wanna fight, but we did. Started to cry, then remembered, I just won my first Grammy!
And after accepting the Grammy, she ended her speech in the most Miley Cyrus way possible.
I don't think I forgot anyone, but I might have forgotten underwear. Bye!